What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another Poly Toy Chest segment. Today I am unveiling the Twin Mill Gen E car that I found at my local store, and it is from the 2019 mainline. It was revealed to me by Langley Group. He was reviewing some of the new, I think it was N case, and I saw it and I said, oh my gosh, I have to find this car. This one's absolutely stunning. It was one of my favorite in that group. And so I had a couple of pegs there, so I ended up buying two of them. I didn't want to hog everything. So I got two, one so I can open and play around with, and the other one, and left it in the blister. So here it is. It's a beautiful aqua body color car with some amazing decals and detail into it. I really love this. It's absolutely stunning, very beautiful. It's got beautiful rims. They're white. I think there are six spoke type of rims, and then here's the word Twin Mill Gen E. It's got a gold and white stripes with a some kind of little emblem there, a circle emblem, and then it's got the Hot Wheel logo on the back of the window. And flip it around over here, and it's a like a grayish plastic base or chassis. And looks pretty cool. I am like beyond super stoked to have this one in my collection, and I'm gonna actually play around with it later on. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and happy hunting, and talk to you guys on the next one.